Everyone, I am not going on regular. I just now tried to do this video and I made it to like the area where you have to kill all the tanks on regular difficulty, and it spawned in like a lot more tanks than when it does when you go on the easy mode. So yeah, I'm going on easy mode because I just kept on dying because they spawned in a lot more tanks. So yeah, let's get this started. This is the third mission, hard landing. So yeah, let's start playing. After we start all this,
take his body back to the state. I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure. We let our guard down, Polanski. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not going to get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
It's all snarled up on something. Shit! We're dead!
Shot him! Oh, God. recording?
Okay.
Every plane we lose makes our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those stairs.
Oh yeah, this is the zombies map. This is the map that you play zombies on after the last mission. that's territory. I had to answer the door for someone, sorry. Tell my mom that, you know, I don't want to be disturbed. I can't do none of that while I'm recording.
Oh, shit. Sarge, we got a problem. Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
Crap.
More reinforcements!
That's the end of this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like, and I will talk to you in the next video, which is probably going to be like in a second or something. So, yeah, see ya.